So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it. Nowhere, here we come. And found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare, very valuable. The marketplace came after, along with news.
You're certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course, he's chief of security.
And nowhere.
As such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, flark bags!
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off. Fine, whatever. Rocket calls and then we'll go out and have a good time. Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
The apology does not need to be sincere.
Apologize? To him? No way! If anything, he should apologize to me. We agreed to build this team together, and he just decides to run off when it gets... when things don't... Let's just find Cosmo.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our ill-gotten gains.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it.
How do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things. Again, I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, he met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Anyway, Cosmo sniffed out a scheme me and Yondu had cooking. He threatened to throw the both of us in jail.
I've heard he keeps things on a pretty tight leash.
He does. But it turns out we're both from Earth, so he gave me a second chance. Keep an eye on your things. These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
They have fortune tellers on Earth, Peter Quill.
There are people who claim to be able to see the future, sure.
Soothsayers on Katath were unable to predict its demise.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
Mad Titan will pay for everything that he has destroyed.
He's gone, Drax. His death helped end the war.
You are his adopted...
Mantis, what are you...
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What? No.
And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sun-Lord, right?
It's Star-Lord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do a thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet.
No. It's not... No, he's lying! I mean...
Where the Cortati take root, the broken promise of all will be mended.
Less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck. Okay. You're gonna keep making that face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora. Star Guy. Remove. Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
You're being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
Anyone ever tell you you're an open book?
Hardcover or paperback?
I just meant Mantis mentioned a few things.
Mantis says a lot of things. They don't always make sense. Until they do.
That insect woman was odd. I understand your reluctance to discuss her.
Mantis is strange, but she means well. I think...
I need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
Who's that?
Drax!
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky red guy! Can you believe that?
So go talk to Cosmo alone.
Traveler, have arrived at the Illustrious Emporium, private collection of Tanalir Tivan, the premium exhibit of wonders in the galaxy. Most would hoard these treasures, but not Mr. Tivan. He is so generous. He wishes to share them with the common people.
Welcome to the Emporium.
Would you like to take the tour?
No, thanks. I've seen enough strange things over the last few cycles.
Oh, you have you? Well, then, have yourself a fine day.
Serious?
Wow.
Cosmos in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sisu, nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord, in Ali.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay, just gotta find Cosmo, then I can deal with the team, if I can find them.
Are you afraid, Peter Quill? I'm a brute and near invincible. I fear nothing.
You, however, will perish in this maze.
Mazes, especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude, deep breath. Deep breath.
Look at you, Flarkin Hume. Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
Flark! Heart attack.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy, scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rossin?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Aye. Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys! Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Taren.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way. Get him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die.
Wait. The lady ain't want him alive? Ah!
Lady H, whatever Lady Hailbender's paying me, I'll double it.
No dice! You don't cross Lady H!
Triple! I'll triple it!
Yeah, now.
Anybody think to bring refreshments?
Lady H said you'd be okay.
It's boot. She's gonna feed you to her pet! We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die!
Wait, did Lady Ace want him alive? Dead.
Lady Ace, whatever Lady Hailbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice! You don't cross Lady Ace!
Triple! I'll triple it!
Yeah, that wrong.
Can we just talk about this?
Scrawny little Terran is scared! Get crushed, Terran!
Don't we know each other? That one job was trash to me!
Loud mouth, Terran!
Gonna snap him in two!
Okay. Yep, time out. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Draw them apart before shooting, Peter!
Drop them, Gamora!
Great timing, Gamora!
Lady H wants this one, too.
Been watching us since we landed on nowhere!
You two are just making me want to hit you hard!
Whenever they're close!
Rest up your jacket!
This is almost a fair fight!
This new one is pretty quick!
Keep them distracted, Peter!
Gotta charge the Terran!
Cut to the chase!
Break you!
Split them up!
This one is feel my wrath! This destruction is just what I needed!
Let's show these clowns what we've got!
Incoming ugly! We can beat him! We just need to be smart!
Wreck him, Drax! Now you do it, boy!
We'll get through this, Peter! Keep fighting! They're invincible when close! Break them!
Sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that, and then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now, more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What sort of enemies?
I'm not sure exactly. His people were at war. And he knew that if he stayed with us, the war would follow him to Earth. So he made the hard choice. He gave up this life for the sake of his people. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave. But you're gonna have to be smart, too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Pew, pew. sick. Oh, shit.
No!
Please, no!